Welcome to episode 82 of Diecast TV Channel.
In this episode, we bring you up to speed with what's been happening in stores lately. Eagle gets us started with G-cases, I have some cool looking 5-packs, track sets and monster jams, and lastly, Cobra has a few 2013 Hot Wheels Easter products to show you.
Over the last few weeks, we've had a short burst of E-cases and a slightly longer run of F-cases, both of which were very lean on treasure. When we heard reports of G-cases arriving in other parts of the country, we checked our local stores, but we saw no sign of them. One of the stores we guessed might be first to receive new cases is Toy World. They offer a free service where you can register your name, phone number, and what you're interested in, and they phone you when matching new stock arrives. Well, that's the theory, but in practice, Cobra registered his details about 9 months ago and never received any call. With the possibility of G-cases imminent, Cobra talked to the staff at Toy World and they apologised and re-entered his details, noting down our interest in Hot Wheels G-cases and specifically the desirable mainline Datsun 240Z. A couple of days later, we were happy to receive a phone call from Toy World saying they had just received a G-case. So we raced down there and from under the counter, the staff member produced two white Datsun 240Zs and one Stingrod 2 Treasure Hunt. They were running a 4 for $10 special on their Hot Wheels that day, and as a bonus, the lady let us look through the rest of the G-case. In the end, the four cars we picked out were a Datsun 240Z, a Stingrod 2, a white Ferrari 458 Italia, and an orange Porsche 911 GT3 RS. Since finding these first G-case cars at Toy World, the warehouse has also received some G-cases, and amongst the new mainlines, we were lucky enough to discover a few goodies. Over to Falcon now for other curiosities.
Thanks, Eagle. I'll start off with the 5-packs we've seen. Firstly, the Stunt Circuit 5-pack. Nice Hot Wheels logo cars. Here's the Attack Pack 5-pack. That's a tongue twister. And lastly, the two in the center are Demolition Derby 5-pack and Dragon Destroyer 5. Mattel used a lot of different coloured wheels in these packs, and oddly the green AMC Gremlin at the top is meant to have those mismatched wheels. Next up we saw some track sets. On the top shelf, in the two large boxes with dark backgrounds, there's the Lupin Drift and the Dino Spinout, both priced at $26.99. While on the shelf below, in the small rectangular boxes, are Mega Jump sets priced at $14.99. And lastly, there's a few Monster Jams around right now, both in single and multi-packs. The single packs were Stone Crusher, Bad Habit, Full Bore, Excalibur, Gravedigger, Team Hot Wheels, and lastly, an unnamed Batman-branded vehicle. And the three Tour Favourites multi-pack sets were Tour Favourites 1, Tour Favourites 2, and Tour Favourites 3. So quite a mixture of interesting products on the shelves alongside the mainline series of cars.
Just like last year, the shops here have been stocking Easter confectionery items very early. In fact, several weeks before the actual date. So what better opportunity for us to take a quick look at some of these Easter 2013 products. There are ceramic mugs with a milk chocolate egg. There are milk chocolate eggs with a Hot Wheels car inside. And lastly, our favourite item, an actual vehicle-shaped metal container with Easter eggs inside. It opens down the centre of the car, coming apart into left and right halves. The tyres actually roll, so once the chocolate inside is all gone, this could be played with or even repurposed. Here are a couple of the cool designs available. As these are on special, down from $12.99 to $10.99 each, how can a collector like us say no, right? That's it for episode 82 of DCTV Channel. Thank you to all of our channel viewers and subscribers for watching. As a quick bonus for Volkswagen fans, here's a beautifully restored combi van we saw in a car park. And stay tuned for a small omnibus of unboxing episodes that we've been desperate to upload, but been unable to due to other commitments. There are some totally incredible items, and some extremely generous super friends to thank. All the best from the team of three at DCTV.